So in case you don't know, I'm Patrick from Bulogium Castle Hill. I'll be teaching the class today. As always, we're gonna warm up, then we're gonna stretch, do some technique, and at the end, we'll do torture. So today we won't skip beyond anything else. We're gonna start with 1 minute straight punches, 1 minute uppercuts, 1 minute hooks, 1 minute knees, and 1 minute kicks. You guys do the straight punches, make sure it's a proper punch, okay? All the way to the end. So this doesn't count. That's not a boxer.
I don't know what that is.
Alright. Let's go. Straight punches. Chin down, head up. There's no rush. No power. No extra speed. It's just a warm up. Make sure you're on your toes. Bend your knees a little bit. Nice and long punches. Chin down. Wait, 10 seconds to go. One hand on your chin, the other one's doing the uppercut. And hooks. Again, one hand on your face, the other one throwing the hook. Even if you're doing the online classes or you're just watching the videos, I would like to see everybody wearing the uniform so we can keep this Bulogium spirit going, okay? Always wear your uniform when you train. Knees, hands together, bang, one after another, hips forward. Okay, let's have a good stretch so we can get started. Head first up and down like when you're saying yes. Side to side like when you say no. Circles one way. And the other way. Forearms. And the other one. And forearms. And the other way. Go hands together and twist. And lean back. Forward. Back. And big ones. Well done. Hands on hips again. Go side to side. Back and forth. And circles one way. And the other way. Go feet together, hands on your knees, and go side to side. Back and forth. Circles one way. And the other way. Go grab your toes. Other side. And feet together. Let's go down to the middle. Voila, next one. Feet wide apart, hands on your hips. And let's go bend one knee. And other side. And one more time the other way. And other side. Go on the ground. On your knees, one leg to the side. And toes up. Other side. Toes up. Go lay on the ground, feet together. And up. Look at your left foot. Right foot. And look at the ceiling again. Leave your hands where they are, go back. And you know the last one we always do. Hands behind you. Okay. Alright, so we gotta just refresh your memory on the movement a little bit. If I'm moving forward, my left foot goes first. If I'm moving backwards, my right foot goes first. If I'm moving to the right, right foot goes first. And moving to your left, left foot first. Guys, this is where you're the strongest, and you always need to stay like that. Okay, you never want to be too wide or feet too close. Or even worse, crossing your legs. If I see everybody crossing their legs, that's immediately 100 push-ups. Don't ever want to see that. So what we're gonna do now is, you gotta do two straight punches, left, right, then one step to your right, double left, and right kick. So again, left and right. One step to the right. Double left, 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 and right kick. So, and again, One step to the right. Double left. And a right kick. I'll show you this way, maybe it can help you. One, two, left, right. Step to the right. Double left. And right kick. Okay? Guys, if you ever have any question, or you're not sure how to do any combos, or you would like to practice some combo, just get your parents to record it and send us the video, and we will get back to you. Even with our video, we're just gonna call you, or we're gonna go online and you can show us. Okay? Alright, chin down, heads up, start moving, and let's go. Left, right. Step to the right. Double left. And right kick. And again. Left, right. Step to the right. Double left. And kick. And again. Left, right. Step to the right. Double left. Right kick. And again. One, two, step. Double left. Right kick. Up. One, two, step. Double jab. And kick. Up. One, two, step. Double left. Right kick. Go. One, two, step. Double left. And right kick. Go. One, two. Step. Double left. Right kick. Go. One, two. Step. Jab, jab. And kick. Chin down, hands up, bend your knees. Go. One, two. Step. Jab, jab. And kick. Go. One, two. Step. Jab, jab. And kick. Go. One, two. Step. Jab, jab. And kick. Go. One, two. Step. Jab, jab. Kick. And time. Well done. That was pretty good. Okay, next one. We're gonna go left hand, right hand, left hand. Okay, so again, left, right, left. Then step to your left. Again, double and right kick. So this is basically exactly the same combo, we're just gonna step the other way, we're gonna add one more punch. So, left, right, left. Step to your left. Double left, left, left. And kick. And again. Left, right, left. Step to the left. Double. And kick. One more time. Left, right, left. Step to your left. Double. And kick. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's go. Chin down, hands up, bend your knees. Left, right, left. Step to your left. Double. And right kick. And again, left, right, left, step to your left, double, bang, big kick. And again, left, right, left, step to the left, double, and kick. And again, left, right, left, step, double, and kick. Can I try two by yourself? I'll just say go, you do it by yourself, and then I'm gonna go with you again. Go! And I will let the two get again. Go! Left, right, left. Step to your left. Double. And kick. Go! Left, right, left. Step to your left. Double. And kick. And one more time. Left, right, left. Step, double. And kick.
Pretty good.
All right, everybody get a drink if you want. If you don't want to get a drink, just have a break. Okay, last combo of today. So listen up. Hands up, chin down, as always. That's a rule number one. Always hands up, always chin down. We're gonna start with the right push kick. So up and push kick. After that, hook, knee, and right elbow. So again, left punch. Sorry, forget it, my bad. We're starting with a push kick. So, chin down, hands up, right push kick. Push kick and back. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. And again. Right push kick. Up. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. One more time. Push kick. Up. Left hook. Right knee, right elbow. All right, let's do this. All right, let's go. Push kick. Boom. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. And again, let's go. Right push kick. Left hook. Right knee, right elbow. Go. Push kick. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. Go. Push kick. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. Go. Push kick. Left hook. Right knee. Right elbow. Go. Push kick. Hook. Knee. Elbow. Let's go. Up. Push kick. Hook. Knee. Elbow. Go. Push kick. Hook. Knee. Elbow. Hands up, chin down, everyone. Let's go. Push kick. Hook. as a team. So we gotta go on my count. So get ready for a push-up. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Roll over. 5 sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 5 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Shake your hands up, shake your legs. Okay, let's go again. Again, 5 push-ups. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 5 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. One more time. Last one. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I enjoyed it. So, hold on, handshake, and see you next time.